When the pastor hears his word, he always has something new.
Merci aussi pour l'église.
And thank you to the church.
Je sais que vous êtes là disposé.
The pastor knows that you are disposable.
Pour nous écouter aussi.
To listen to us.
C'est aussi une marque de confiance.
It's also a mark of trust.
Et d'amour aussi à notre égard.
And love.
Recevez les salutations de R.C.
And the same salutations from R.C. Clinton. Because when they heard I will be in Croydon, they said, please salute our brothers and sisters there of Croydon.
Amen. Okay, I think that I would like to maximize my
time. Pastor likes to use his time.
Il y a des fois, je commence le message mais je ne finis pas.
Sometimes the pastor starts a message and does not come to an end, doesn't finish it off.
Parce qu'il y a des fois, nous avons beaucoup à dire.
Because sometimes there's so much to do, to
Et
say.
Et des fois, on essaie un peu de comprimer certaines choses.
You're trying to complete it all in once.
J'ai préparé au moins 10 pages.
The pastor prepared 10 pages.
Mais je crois que je vais prêcher 2 ou 3 pages.
But he believes you only preach 2 of those pages.
Amen.
Amen.
Donc, un peu c'est comme ça.
That's how it is sometimes.
Okay, tu prends ta Bible avec moi.
So please take your Bible with us.
Nous lisons 2 Samuel.
We read 2 Samuels.
C'est dans l'Ancien Testament.
It's in the Old Testament.
Nous sommes au chapitre 6.
We're in chapter 6.
Et nous lisons à partir du premier verset.
We read from the first verse.
Je crois que la lecture est tellement longue.
I believe the verse is very long.
Mais ça vaut la peine pour vous amener à bien comprendre le
message. But it's good for you to be able to understand the message.
Suivez-moi dans votre Bible.
Please follow the pastor while he reads.
Nous lisons.
We read.
David rassembla encore toute l'élite d'Israël au nombre de 30 000 hommes. Et David, avec tout le peuple qui était auprès de lui, s'est mis en marche depuis Baal Juda pour faire monter de là l'arche de Dieu devant laquelle invoquer le nom de l'Éternel des armées, qui réside entre les chérubins au-dessus de l'arche. Ils mirent sur un char neuf l'arche de Dieu et l'emporteur de la maison d'Abinadab sur la colline d'Uza et Achon, fils d'Abinadab, conduisait le char neuf. Ils apportèrent donc de la maison d'Abinadab sur la colline. Uza marchait à côté de l'arche de Dieu et Achon allait devant l'arche. David et toute la maison d'Israël jouaient devant l'Éternel de toutes sortes d'instruments, de bois, de cypre, de harpe, de lutte, de tambourin, de sistre et de cymbales. Lorsqu'il fut arrivé à l'air de Nacon, Uza étendit la main vers l'arche de Dieu et la saisit parce que les bœufs la faisaient pencher. La colère de l'Éternel s'enflamma contre Uza. Et Dieu le frappa sur place à cause de sa faute. Uza mourut là, près de l'arche de Dieu. David fut irrité de ce que l'Éternel avait frappé Uza d'un tel châtiment. Et ce lieu a été appelé jusqu'à ce jour Péré Uza. David eut peur de l'Éternel en ce jour-là et il dit, comment l'arche de l'Éternel entrerait-elle chez moi? Il ne voulut pas retirer l'arche de l'Éternel chez lui dans la cité de David et il la fit conduire devant lui dans la maison d'Obed et Tom de Gad. L'arche de l'Éternel resta 3 mois dans la maison d'Obed et Tom de Gad. Et l'Éternel bénit Obed et Tom et toute sa maison. Quelqu'un dit Amen.
Amen.
Donnez-moi une amène bien. Amen.
Donnez-moi
une amène fort. Amen.
Amen.
Je me fais une amène élastique. Amen.
Amen.
Je crois que nous sommes là ce soir pour bénir quelqu'un.
Like to bless someone.
Et je voudrais que ce soit toi ce soir.
And I want it to be you today.
Dans ma prière, je dis Seigneur.
In the prayer today, when you have an attitude as if you're stressed,
tu ne recevras absolument rien.
You receive absolutely nothing.
Il faut avoir une attitude de quelqu'un qui expecte.
You want an attitude of someone who expects something from the word of God.
Croyons à la parole.
Because you believe in the word.
Croyons à la puissance de la parole.
You believe in the power of the word.
C'est que l'apôtre Paul disait ceci.
And that's what Apostle Paul said.
Je n'ai pas honte de l'évangile.
I am not ashamed
parce
of the gospel.
Parce que c'est la puissance de Dieu.
Because it's the power of the word.
Pour le salut de quiconque
croit. For the salvation of those who believe.
Alléluia.
Do not be so serious.
Je dis, ne
we say, do not be more serious than the
ne
those who are serious.
Do
not be so disciplined before the Holy Spirit.
Si en toi,
if it shines,
manifest.
Manifest.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Dans le Seigneur.
In my beloved in Christ.
On vient de faire une lecture.
We just read a verse.
Ce soir,
and this evening,
grande responsabilité.
The pastor has a great responsibility.
De
to help you to understand the thinking of
cette
God.
Pensée de Dieu qui nous bénit.
The thinking of God that blesses
us. Dieu dans sa volonté.
You know, God, through
il
his will,
faire du bien.
He can do us good.
Et je le dis toujours,
and we say all the time
faire du bien.
That God will do us
c'est la
good.
Volonté de Dieu.
It's the will of God.
La absolu.
The absolute.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Nous allons voir ce soir.
We will see this late afternoon.
Comment Dieu a donné?
How God gave.
Un temps particulier.
A particular time.
À un homme ordinaire.
To an ordinary man.
Laissez-moi encore le plan.
Let the pastor say again.
Ce soir.
To this
je veux amener quelqu'un à comprendre.
We want somebody to understand.
Ce que Dieu a fait.
What God has done.
Il a donné.
He has given.
Un temps particulier.
A particular time.
À un homme ordinaire.
To an ordinary man.
Bien aimé dans le Seigneur.
Beloved in Christ.
Et cet temps particulier.
And this particular time.
A changé la vie.
Changed the life.
De cet homme ordinaire.
Of this ordinary man.
Pour faire de lui.
To make of him.
Un homme extraordinaire.
An extraordinary man.
Ah, tu n'as pas compris.
I don't think you understood well.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Donc Dieu.
So God.
A donné un temps.
He gave a particular time.
Un homme ordinaire.
To an ordinary man.
Comme, comme moi.
Just you like you and
nous
I.
Nous sommes des hommes, des femmes ordinaires.
We are an ordinary people.
Mais Dieu.
But God.
Peut faire de nous.
Can make of
des
us.
Des hommes et des femmes.
Men and women.
Extraordinaire. Alors c'est Dieu pour faire cela. Il a un temps particulier.
He needs a particular time.
C'est un temps particulier.
When we talk about this particular time,
c'est pas un temps général.
It's not a general time.
C'est un temps pour tout le monde.
It's not a general time for everyone.
Mais un temps particulier.
But it's a particular time.
Parce que toi tu es particulier.
Because you are a particular
person. Tu es spécial.
You are special.
Pour le Seigneur.
Praise be to the Lord.
Bien-aimé dans le Seigneur.
My beloved in Christ.
L'arche l'Éternel.
The ark of the Lord.
Qui était la présence de Dieu.
Which was the presence of the Lord.
Était retenu quelque part.
It was retained at a certain place.
Pas dans l'historique.
The pastor will go into the history.
Mais ici c'était la maison d'Abinadab.
So this was in the house of the Abinadab.
David.
David.
Parce qu'il savait.
Because he knew.
Que seule la présence de Dieu peut bénir.
That the presence of the Lord can bless.
Il a écouté l'écho.
He heard.
Il était déjà roi.
He was already king.
Il a pris les anciens de la ville.
He took the elders of the
city.
And he called them elites.
Il les a amenés.
And he brought them.
Pour retirer l'arche de l'Éternel.
To take the ark of the Lord.
Dans la maison d'Abinadab.
In the house of Abinadab.
Transporter ça dans sa
and transport it into a place.
Parce qu'il savait.
Because he knew.
Ce que la présence de Dieu.
The presence of the Lord.
Peut faire.
Can do.
Dans une cité.
In a city.
Dans une maison.
In a home.
Dans une vie.
In a daughter.
Bien aimé dans le Seigneur.
May the hands of
la présence de
the
Dieu.
The presence of the Lord.
Un grand secret pour le
a
succès.
A great secret for success.
Un grand secret pour
a
la
great succès. Success for
success. Un grand secret.
A great secret.
Même pour le combat spirituel.
For spiritual combat. You cannot fight.
Si tu n'es pas sûr.
If you're not sure.
Que Dieu ne parle
that
pas
toi. God is with you.
Chemin faisant.
So doing so.
L'arche était bien préparée.
The ark was well prepared.
Il a mis là sur le bœuf nouveau.
And he put her on palm to
et the bar. Transport.
To transport it.
La Bible déclare ceci.
And the Bible says.
Il y avait deux hommes.
There were two men.
Un c'est Achok. Comment vous avez marqué ça? Vous comprenez quand même Achok.
One was Achok.
Le deuxième c'était Uzza.
And the other one was Uzza.
Maintenant Achok était devant.
And Uzza was at the front.
Uzza était à côté.
And also was on the side. So he was seeing how the cart was
entre
carried.
David,
and then David
et tous les élites,
and all the elites they were behind.
Ils animaient,
and they were
ils adoraient,
encouraging and worshiping.
Ils chantaient,
they were singing.
Ils jouaient tous les instruments,
they did all these instruments, playing all these instruments.
À cause de l'arche de l'Éternel,
because of the ark of the Lord.
À tel point que,
to a point.
Les gens qui ne connaissaient pas encore
people who didn't know God.
Les gens qui étaient encore hésitants
de la part du Seigneur.
Ils étaient là, les admirer.
They were there and they were admiring.
Ils n'avaient pas honte.
They were not ashamed.
David, c'est roi.
Even David the king.
Ils chantaient, ils dansaient.
He was singing and dancing.
Bien aimé dans le Seigneur.
In the hand of the Lord.
Je vais me perturber dans certaines choses.
So we speak of certain things.
Parce que si aujourd'hui l'Église est là.
Because if the church is here today.
L'Église a la mission d'adorer Dieu.
And the church has the mission to worship
cette
God.
Cette mission a été retirée par la
diable. That mission was given.
C'est lui qui avait cette mission.
The one who had that mission.
Lucifer.
Lucifer.
Chargé.
He was charged.
L'adoration de Dieu.
To be a
worshiper.
And ever since God rejected him.
La place restait vide.
The place has remained empty.
Oh, Dieu n'a pas remplacé notre argent.
And God has not replaced
him. Pour s'occuper de l'adoration.
To take care of worship.
Mais laissez-moi dire à quelqu'un.
But let's let the pastor say
something. C'est un ange là qui était chargé de l'adoration.
The angel who was in charge of worship.
Qui est Lucifer.
And he was rejected.
impossible. And the places remained empty. God, he has his way of doing things. He found another angel, which is his church. Amen. His church. He's there to worship the Lord. The church is there to worship
the
Lord. You know, when you worship the Lord, God is happy. To worship the Lord in your life. You know, there's certain battles. You don't have time to say in the name of Jesus. Sometimes it does nothing. But when you're a worshiper, and you put yourself to worship the Lord, the devil,
le démon,
demons,
le petit sorcier,
and the little sorcerers, they can never resist
à un adorateur.
To a worshiper.
The
worshiper. That's why you need to become a worshiper of the Lord. They worship the Lord. The Bible says somewhere that calf nearly fell upon the ark, and the ark was sideways. It was about to fall. And Uzzah, by his goodwill,
Uzzah,
he said, oh no, let me catch it before it falls.
Il a touché.
Touched. There was no wrong in what he did. Let's be frank, honest. Also, actually did something good.
Mais la Bible déclare ceci.
But the Bible declares,
la colère de Dieu s'enflamma.
The anger of the Lord set
him.
The anger of the Lord, the light.
La colère s'enflamma.
The wrath
relied upon
him. The anger was lit.
So he
touched God when you should touch. God became so angry.
Terriblement terrible.
He became so angry.
La Bible déclare ceci.
The Bible declares that he set
Uzzah
not only,
mais il a frappé de mort.
But he hit him with death.
Il avait pas le temps de demander pardon.
He did not have time for
intercession.
Or time for discussion. He hit him with death. Uzzah died in an instant. Amen. He did do nothing. But with God, he's a God of principles. You see, the things of God, if these things don't concern you, do not put your hands in it. Many people have died, and you're just walking.
Sur le plan spirituel, tu es déjà mort.
In a spiritual way, you're already dead.
Parce que ici, quand on tient ma boca,
because the place where you put your hands,
c'est un domaine encore réservé.
It's a place where it's reserved.
Tu ne peux pas mettre la main.
You cannot put your hand there.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Parce que l'arche était
because
sacré.
The ark was sacred.
Consacré.
It was sacred.
Mis à part.
It was put aside.
Seul.
Only.
Le sacrificateur est Lévite.
The priest and
Levite
had the responsibility to touch the ark. My beloved in Christ.
Attention aux choses sacrées.
Be careful on the things that are
sacred. Mises à part.
Things that are put aside.
Laissez-moi dire à
quelqu'un. Let the pastor tell
someone. Même l'église.
Even the church.
C'est quelque chose de mis à part.
It's something that's put aside.
Parce que sur la terre,
because on earth,
Dieu se retrouve
God finds
dans son
himself
église.
In the church.
Pourquoi il a dit?
And that's what he said.
Il a dit.
He said.
Mais pour le séjour des morts.
For the devil.
Les vrais votants pas contre mon église.
Will not overcome the church.
Laissez-moi dire à quelqu'un.
Let the pastor tell
aujourd'hui, il y a des gens.
Today there's people.
Qui se sont placés.
Who have placed themselves.
Dans le camp de séjour des morts.
In the case of the doors of death.
Pour combattre l'église.
To fight against the church. But let the pastor tell
quand
somebody. When you fight against the church,
personne,
you're not fighting anyone. You're
invisible.
Fighting an invisible man.
Non, il a jamais été vaincu.
Man who has never been conquered.
C'est très dangereux.
It's very dangerous.
Que entre la main de Dieu.
To find yourself in the hands
il
of God.
Peut t'écraser, rien
he
dedans.
Can stumble you any time.
Mais dire à quelqu'un.
But let's think of somebody. In your faithfulness.
Il te donne seulement le temps de te repentir.
He gives you time to repent. If you have not done it,
combien de gens ont sali l'église?
How many people have ruined the church? They've gone to wait and speak wrong about the church. How many Christians?
L'église est mise à part.
The church is put
Dieu
aside.
Est jaloux de son église.
God is jealous of his church.
Les hommes de Dieu,
the men of God,
sont mis à part.
Have been put aside.
Ça
If you look at the door, the possible that you're laying, the spirit I have, I'm pretty sure it's a noble
name. Okay, j'ai dit, c'est que
so the pastor was saying,
même les hommes de Dieu,
even the men of God,
ce sont des personnes mises à part,
are people who are put aside. If you look at the Bible from the Old Testament, there was little children who were insulting Elijah. And what did God do? He took the lion out of the jungle and ate the children. Why? Because they were insulting a man of God.
Attention.
Be careful. When you speak wrong against a man of God, be sure that the man of God, that he's not a man of God. But if you're sure that he's a man of God, and just for your jealousy, you're insulting the man of God. Then the spiritual lions will eat you up. But the pastor's not here to condemn you. But he has come to give an exhortation to
you.
Others die. So when the
baby is born,
he asks himself, how?
Then he asks you,
how does
all
can go to Bible? The Bible declares, David, man after God's own heart, man who knew God, man who knew how to worship the Lord, but he was afraid. He was afraid. In the things that God did, he said no. The idea was, it goes to the city. But unfortunately, it is no longer going. The ark changed the
destination.
It changed its destination. And where did it go? In a house of Obed.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But he just blesses one person. There can be a great manifestation. Conventions and campaigns.
Mais Dieu dans son plan.
But God in his plan. Even if he spends so much money, God sees one person. Because for God,
l'âme n'a pas de prix.
That's the soul that still has a price.
Alleluia.
Amen. And if you are in the presence of
the
Lord, and you're organizing so many things, because he's a God of multitude systems, he bless you.
Je me souviens encore,
the pastor remembers,
dans la Bible,
in the Bible, God wants to bless Rachel.
Il voulait bénir Léa.
He wants to bless Leah.
Je sais pas comment Léa a prié.
I don't know how Leah prayed.
Jacob.
But Jacob,
est allé.
He went,
Rachel.
And he chose Rachel.
Il a fait 7 ans de travail.
He did 50 years of work. He spent. And they gave him a great manifestation for the wedding of Rachel.
Alors que Dieu savait,
and God knew that the ceremony and all that they did will not be for Rachel, but it will be for Leah. That's why you need to be attentive. Children of God, the ears are deaf now. The eyes are seeing. But the eyes are physical only. But your spiritual ears have become dull. You are not according to the plan of God. Because if you were, you would be blessed by God. But it's never too late. Because God can take it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Obed-Edom était béni.
So Obed-Edom was blessed.
Et tout ça,
and all his household.
Amen.
So this was just an introduction.
D'où notre thème de ce soir.
So our theme of today.
C'est ta saison arrive.
That your season comes.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Ta saison.
But your season comes.
Ta saison arrive.
But your season comes. So somebody with faith.
Avec conviction.
With conviction.
Avec certitude.
With certitude. This is my season is coming. My season's coming. You are here. Say my season's coming. Say my season's coming. Do not just say
it.
But say it with faith and believe. Say my season is coming. My season's coming. Say my season's coming. My beloved Christ.
Obed-Edom.
He entered in his season.
Il était entré dans sa saison.
He entered in his season.
Laissez-moi un peu dire quelques trois mots.
Let the pastor say so.
Obed-Edom.
If Obed-Edom.
J'ai au moins 4 points sur Obed-Edom.
We have 4 points on Obed-Edom.
Je vais aller rapidement.
But the pastor will say this quickly.
Parce que c'est pas ça vraiment le sujet de.
Because that's not the subject of the theme.
Obed-Edom signifie tout simplement.
Obed-Edom simply means.
Serviteur.
Servant
qui honore Dieu,
who honors God
de la bonne manière,
in a good manner. Are you following the pastor?
Donc cet homme qui a été visité,
so this man that was visited,
ce n'était pas un hasard.
He was not just by coincidence.
C'était dans le plan de Dieu.
It was in the plan of God.
Dieu a vu
God saw Obed-Edom.
Obed-Edom, cet homme a prié.
And how this man prayed.
Qu'est-ce que cet homme faisait pour
and what he was doing for the Lord.
Et c'était son temps.
And it was his time.
Dieu le bénisse.
For God to bless him.
Sa présence était en train
de se faire. Was entered in his heart.
Et Obed-Edom.
And Obed-Edom.
N'était pas n'importe qui.
He was not just any kind
il était
of person.
Serviteur.
He was a servant.
Man.
But.
Qui honorait Dieu.
Who honored
de la
God.
Bonne
in a good manner.
Tu es frère.
You are a servant.
Mais le problème,
but the problem is.
Comment?
How?
Tu honores Dieu.
Do you honor God?
Comment?
How?
Tu sers Dieu.
Do you serve
c'est
God?
Ça le grand problème.
And that's the great problem.
Obed-Edom.
Obed-Edom.
Il savait honorer Dieu.
He knew how to honor God.
Dans sa position.
In his position.
Il savait.
He knew.
Honorer Dieu.
How to honor God.
Assumer ses responsabilités. En tant qu'un serviteur.
Like a servant, as a servant. Today we will eat and drink. Man, woman who say they are servants. Just look at their lives.
Loin.
Far.
Un enfant de Dieu.
To be a child of God.
Mais il s'appelle serviteur.
But they call themselves servants.
Sony.
It's a shame.
Sony.
It's a shame.
Dans quatre de l'église.
In churches, you see men and women say they are the first to go against the church. They are the first to discourage people. Oh, a servant is there to encourage people to go forward in whatever difficulty, all negative. But a servant has the responsibility to push people forward. People may look back, but tomorrow they're behind to push them. Go forward, go forward.
Un serviteur.
A servant.
Qui honore Dieu.
Who honor God.
De la bonne.
In a good manner.
Ça va mon français. Sur une bonne manière.
Il vient à dictionnaire.
Mais on n'a pas le temps de tout faire de recherche, mais là, avec bonne manière.
It's in a good
manner. Quand on dit bonne manière,
when it's in a good manner,
il y a aussi une mauvaise, hein?
Manière. Maybe the bad manners.
D'abord, ton attitude à l'église.
Your attitude in church.
Tu es à l'église, un serviteur.
You are in church.
Ton attitude au caca.
And your attitude.
Regarde alors que ça dit, alors on va monter là-bas, tu me sur la terre.
You are
unable. On va pas y aller, mais bien, tu sors, parce que tant que la chose à décourager, c'est pourquoi la chose à mort, t'as pourquoi la
mort. The pastor doesn't want to give people eye contact, that's why you're talking up and down. That's why you're distracting.
Adam Kekwa. No, 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 no. Our Islam is
coming. Here is the thing
about
joy comes from the Lord.
Donc, il servait Dieu de la bonne manière.
They were serving God in the
Dieu a besoin de ce hommes et de femmes. Serve Dieu dans nos églises.
We serve the Lord in the church.
De la bonne manière, s'il
good
vous
plaît. Manner.
Ah, ma prière.
All the prayer.
Seigneur, mets à côté de moi.
My God.
Des hommes et des femmes.
Men and women.
Qui servent Dieu.
Who serve the
Lord.
Qui aiment
Dieu.
Who love the Lord.
Qui honore Dieu.
Who honors the
Lord.
But.
De la bonne manière.
In a good manner.
Amen. Seigneur, donne-moi des fidèles à l'église.
God, give me the faithful.
Des fidèles.
Who serve the Lord
de la bonne manière,
in a good manner.
Des adorateurs,
and may the worshippers
serve Dieu de la
may
bonne
they serve
manière.
The Lord in good manner.
Protocol qui serve de la bonne
ushers
manière.
Who serve the Lord in a good manner.
De la bonne manière.
Moderators who serve the Lord in a good manner.
Anciens,
give elders
de la bonne manière.
Who serve the Lord in a good manner.
Obey the dumb.
Obey the dumb.
N'était pas n'importe qui.
It wasn't any kind of person.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Obey the dumb.
Obey the dumb.
Il était un étudiant de la parole du Seigneur.
He was a student in the word of God.
Selon les commentateurs et la tradition.
According to the tradition.
Un étudiant de la parole.
He was a student of the word.
Chaque jour, il étudie la parole.
Every day he studied the word.
Regarde-moi les serviteurs qui sont là.
Look at the servants are here.
Non pas ici, mais au Maroc.
But in the Morocco.
Je suis allé au Maroc en esprit.
The pastor went to Morocco in spirit.
Physiquement comme ça, quoi, parce que j'ai jamais été là.
He went in spirit.
Attention, il a mis dans d'autres terres. Oh, ça
veut dire que dans d'autres. That means that he cannot be known.
Mais je sais que dans Maroc.
But he knows in Morocco.
Il y a des serviteurs.
There are servants.
Qui étudient la parole.
Who study the word.
Mais à Ouattara, nous sommes.
But here.
Il y a des serviteurs.
There are servants.
On va y croire à ta parole, voilà ça.
Who don't even listen to the word of God.
Battant la ta parole, voilà ça.
You don't read the word of God.
Si on a posé la question à Ouattara.
If you ask questions here.
Tu vas être sincère avec toi-même.
You be sincere with yourself.
On a qu'à lobby.
You see tomorrow, two people only read the Bible, the word, and you come on Sunday, and you don't have the time to listen to the word.
Okay. Plus encore,
and
il était un chanteur.
He was
il était un adorateur.
He was a worshipper.
Un serviteur.
A servant.
Qui étudiait la parole de Dieu.
He studied the word of God.
Il est chanteur.
But he sang.
Et aussi un adorateur.
And he was a worshipper.
Comme bien.
Follow the pastor well.
Un chanteur.
To be a singer and to be a worshipper
is
two things.
Vous allez
ensemble?
Amen.
Tu viens là-bas, adorateur, pas les gars. Connais ce passage adorateur. Qui te dit passage
adorateur? Who says they're worshippers? Those who sing at the front.
Qui te dit que passage adorateur?
Who says they're worshippers?
Ce sont parfois des chanteurs.
They might just be singers.
Mais pas des adorateurs.
But not worshippers.
Et moi, j'ai quoi? Ma chante.
Singers.
No, no.
They're just singing for God.
Alors, ils passent à adorateur.
They're not worshippers.
Parce qu'un adorateur.
Because worshippers.
C'est un style de vie.
It's a style of life.
Adorer, c'est un style de vie.
Worship the Lord is a style
ça
of life.
Pas à ce que tu dis.
It's not just
mais ça based commence à l'intérieur ce que tu es.
But it's also who you are.
Parce que Dieu.
Because God.
Est d'abord honoré en toi.
Is honored first in you.
Before
God.
Quand il n'est pas honoré en toi.
When he's not honored in
quand
you.
Quand il n'est pas adoré en toi.
He's not worshipped in you.
Dans ta vie.
In your life.
Dans ton comportement.
In your conduct.
Dans ta façon d'être.
In the way of being.
Je vois que tu n'es pas un adorateur.
Know that you are not worshipped.
Un adorateur.
But a worshipper.
C'est un style de vie.
It's a style of life. Someone is putting some aside and they walk and they speak and they do things
because they're
always in the presence of the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Je parle pas des adorateurs de Croydon.
He's not speaking of worshippers of
Croydon.
He's speaking of those of Morocco.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
La Bible déclare que obéit de Dom était béni.
Obéit de Dom was blessed.
Il était béni.
He was blessed.
Bien aimé dans le Seigneur.
A beloved in Christ.
Alors, je dis que ma saison.
We said the subject is that my season is coming.
Ta saison arrive.
The season is coming.
La saison d'Obed et Dom était arrivée.
The season of Obed arrived.
Des mots clés.
Because there's key words.
Je vais expliquer ce que c'est la saison.
And what is what by season?
La saison rapidement quand tu vas au dictionnaire.
Season quickly when you go to the dictionary.
C'est une période de temps.
It's a period of time.
Particulier.
A particular time.
Avec des caractéristiques particulières.
Particular characteristics.
Ou exceptionnel.
Or exceptional things.
Alléluia.
Amen.
C'est saison.
So this is the season.
Un temps particulier.
A particular time.
Avec des caractéristiques particulières ou exceptionnelles.
Particular characteristics or exceptional things.
C'est pourquoi même dans ce pays.
And that's why people in this in
country. Je veux dire, quatre saisons.
We have four seasons.
Et on peut reconnaître ces saisons là par des caractéristiques que chaque saison présente.
We can tell what season it is by its characteristics.
Alléluia.
Amen.
C'est quoi toi la saison ici
quoi? So what season are we in right now?
Tiens,
automne.
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 Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire automne? Où est-ce que c'est autant pour la nuit? Pourquoi tu sais que c'est autant? Il n'y a plus de feuilles dans les
arbres. There's no leaves on the trees, that's when you know it's autumn.
On reconnaît l'automne parce que
we had to recognize it's autumn.
Il y a beaucoup trop de vent.
Because it's windy.
Et les arbres le feuillent.
And there's no leaves on trees.
Et vous allez arriver à un moment.
And you arrive to a moment.
Tous les arbres n'auront plus de feuilles.
All the trees will have
no leaves. Celui qui s'est pris le gars.
And that's what you call winter.
Nous sommes à l'automne.
We're in autumn.
Donc, parce qu'il y a des caractéristiques,
there is characteristics
visibles,
qu'on
peut voir,
which you can see.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Donc c'est ça la saison.
So that's what the season
is. Donc en Afrique,
if you go to Canada,
nous avons deux saisons.
We have only two seasons.
Saison sèche.
We have the dry season and the wet season.
Pourquoi on va dire que c'est ça? Oui, on a une saison sèche. Parce que vous les hommes êtes amis.
Because the rainfall.
Ah, ça c'est des pluies.
And you see, it's also the wet season. And the dry season is very important, so easy to distinguish. He was greatly blessed.
Dieu bénit Obed-Edom.
Jesus blessed Obed-Edom.
Et toute sa maison.
And all his home.
En fait, le mot béni, bénédiction.
The word bless or blessing.
Peut avoir trois dimensions.
It has three dimensions.
Vous allez ensemble?
Amen.
Le mot bénédiction peut avoir trois dimensions.
The word blessing can have three dimensions.
La première dimension.
The first dimension.
Mais c'est mon bénédiction.
The word blessing.
C'est dire du bien de.
Is to give, to say good of.
Pour mal ou pour amour.
To say somebody.
Vous allez ensemble?
Are we together?
Est-ce que vous allez ensemble?
Are we together?
Parce que c'est Dieu là.
Is that God?
Pour qui nous sommes des enfants?
Who we are as children?
Bien de nous.
When he speaks good of us.
Il nous bénit chaque fois.
He blesses us.
Quand tu lis sa parole.
When you read his word.
C'est comme si Dieu qui parlait.
It's like God, he speaks.
Il te dit du bien.
He tells you.
En somme, quand la langue bon à you.
He's telling good of you.
C'est ça la bénédiction.
And that's what blessing is.
Qu'on l'ouvre ma langue.
To speak good.
C'est pourquoi mes papas à you.
And that's why to your children.
On l'ouvre toujours ma langue.
You always have to speak well, good to them.
Don't say
you're stupid.
Stupid.
Because your word becomes stupid. Say you are a minister. Say you are this. That you will be blessed, my child. That you will make a difference. And that's why in America, the Bible of the Bible, the book, that when there was a monk in the
field,
but there's an American among them. And this American, this little American, he was only 12. He was not like the Europeans.
But he was plus grand.
But he thought he was much greater than all the Europeans. He was saying, I'm much greater than you all. We're all the same.
He said, no,
I'm not like you. I am much greater.
Amen.
And he said, why is
it?
He says, because my father always tells me that you're not French, that you're not English, that you're American.
An American.
And an American, he's always been great. And that's why.
Because
I'm American.
C'est pourquoi je dis à quelqu'un.
And that's why we tell someone.
Tu n'es pas n'importe qui.
You're not just anyone.
Tu n'es pas n'importe qui.
You're not just anyone.
difficulties were changing. Because I know what God said. Blessings. In the second dimension of it, they call it
Swahili.
Muha baraka.
Meaning
that it's on the power of God. To be set
so
on God. Be sat on his feet. Even you have cars and all this. But when you're not set on God, on his feet, you're not blessed. And is his word.
Le puisse de Dieu.
The vines of the
Lord. Que ses promesses.
Are his promises.
Un jour, Jésus entre dans la maison de
Jésus
Marthe.
Enters in the house of Martha. Martha
s'occupait de tout et de rien.
Was taking care of everything behind.
Des choses physiques.
The physical things.
Mais Marie avait compris.
But Mary understood.
Que ce temps ne vient pas par hasard.
This man does not come by coincidence.
Que ce temps ne vient pas tous les jours.
He does not come every day.
Laissez-moi profiter.
Let me take
Marie
advantage.
Marie allait s'asseoir.
The Mary sat.
Au puisse de Jésus.
On God's feet.
Quand sa sœur voyait qu'elle travaillait
beaucoup. And when his sister saw he was working too much. She said, Jesus.
Je vais libérer ma sœur pour que puisse m'aider.
Free my sister so that she can come
help
me. Jesus says to Martha, Martha,
tu t'agites,
you act,
et tu t'inquiètes pour quoi?
And you worry so much.
Mais ta soeur,
but your sister,
a choisi,
she chose,
une bonne part,
the good way,
ne lui sera jamais ôté.
And to him,
que la mère dans le Seigneur,
the love and the Christ.
Regarde le monde aujourd'hui.
Look at the world today.
Regarde aujourd'hui.
Look at the world today.
Avec des yeux spirituels.
With people who are
avec
kids.
Des yeux avertis.
With your eyes.
Vous allez comprendre.
You understand.
Que les hommes et les femmes,
the men and women,
s'agitent.
They are so worried too much about the future. What they will wear. What should I do? Just 2 Sundays ago.
Pourquoi tu n'es pas venu à l'église?
Why did you not come to church?
Pastor.
Oh, pastor.
I
had no place to wear to church.
Donc, elle a manqué à l'église.
So she missed church.
Parce que
she didn't have no new clothes to wear.
Mais ça c'est de la foutaise spirituelle, s'il vous plaît.
That is being dead spiritually. People who are acting.
Dimanche, la fête, la dimanche.
Saturday, the word.
J'ai des responsabilités dimanche à mon église.
You have responsibility to be at church.
Fête,
and you say yes, the party is
out.
And it comes Saturday.
Mais je sais,
but you know,
dimanche,
the Sunday, my place is in church. I have to be at church. The time has arrived.
Bye bye.
You say bye. I need to go to church. Let me sleep because I need to go to church tomorrow.
And
you see other people Sunday. They went to party on Saturday. To 4 in the morning. You're a child of God. Circular music, you don't
go to.
And alcohol, you do not drink.
4
in the morning, what was you doing?
Amen.
That's why. There's so many hypocrites. The pastor says to the pastor of the church, your parties, I will not come no more. And when the pastor says this, it's true. The church parties to enter
today.
Oh, weddings. The pastor will not go. It's
an abomination, s'il vous plaît.
It's an abomination. What does it mean?
Salad, tu en as bien. Salad. Salad. Le païen,
unbelievers,
they start telling
Christians to follow them. But us Christians,
la volonté, la mission,
we cannot do our will for the unbelievers.
Fête,
and that's when you go to Christian parties, it's like pagans.
Connotation quand tu sors là.
You pray,
mais rien à voir,
but nothing to do with about Christians. You know, the church,
fête, la bino,
your parties. The pastor says you no longer come to those parties.
Did you
do wrong?
But
when you call me to a wedding, I will see how it will be. I will say thank you.
I'll
invitation, I'll do it back to you. I'll say I'm busy, I'm not coming.
So
I do not be ashamed.
Pastor,
are you going to parties?
There's
a party. How did the fight start?
Hallelujah.
So you need to choose the right path. The right path is not going to draw you away from them. The good path is to
the word of God. Listen to us well. When God says good things upon you, and you yourself, and you are set on the words of what God is saying, it will have an impact. Amen. It will have an impact. The Lord is saying, but he set you. The Lord says, but you are
saying,
the Lord has said, but he is saying promises. And when the time comes, it does not come to you. It does not affect you. Amen. So bless
them. Ça, c'est la dimension.
So that's the second dimension.
Dimension.
The third dimension.
C'est celle qui est écrit ici.
Is what is written here.
Dans le contexte, ça dit ce matin avec Obed-Edom.
This is Obed-Edom. This is the context.
Obed-Edom a traversé les deux dimensions.
Obed-Edom, he did the two dimensions.
Il a dit de bonnes paroles sur lui.
He said the good words on him.
Et Obed-Edom, en tant qu'étudiant de la
and
parole.
Adam, as a student of the word,
chanteur,
as a worshipper and singer, he was set on the promise. He knew
jour,
that one day it would come.
Il
he was waiting.
Dimension,
and the third dimension, which is very important, it simply means
le mot béni,
the word blessed
dans sa troisième dimension,
in the third dimension,
dans le contexte de ce soir,
in the context of today,
tout simplement dit,
it simply means
donner un menton,
give an amount
pour la succès,
for success,
pour la réussite,
for success or achievement,
et pour le succès,
and success.
Donner un menton,
so you hold on to
pour réussir,
to succeed,
pour le succès,
or for success,
bien-aimé dans le Seigneur,
my beloved in Christ,
c'est-à-dire,
it means
Dieu,
God,
dans ce menton-là,
in his clothes,
dit,
it means
que quelqu'un qui est équipé,
someone who is occupied,
équipé,
someone who is occupied,
tout ce dont tu as
he
besoin,
gives you all that you
pour
need
réussir,
to succeed
dans tout ce que tu vas
in all that you would do.
C'est pourquoi David,
and that's why David,
la de ceci,
he says, he was somebody
who
was sat on the word. But David, but he also had a cloak. And that cloak that
rose,
it was not physical, but it was a spiritual cloak.
Amen.
Amen. And when David came, was going out and entering, everywhere he succeeded, he succeeded.
Dans tout ce qu'il
entreprenait,
parce qu'il était dans la trois dimensions.
Because he was in the three dimension.
Il était dans les trois dimensions.
He was in the three dimension.
Il est dans le Seigneur.
My beloved in Christ.
David. Réussissait.
He succeeded.
C'est pourquoi David.
That's what David.
Sur le plan spirituel.
On the spiritual plan.
Il pouvait déclarer des choses.
He was able to declare things.
Même quand il est devant Goliath.
Even when he was before
David
Goliath.
Savait.
David knew
David,
that I, David, the Lord would say to me,
David,
I, David, that I am sat on
David,
the word of God, I, David, I know I am not
prepared
for God. That's what you say to Goliath. He said something to
Goliath.
He said, Goliath,
tu tiens devant moi.
You stand before me with your javelin spears, but I stand before you in the name of the Lord. And you know the following. And the woman said, David killed this giant. So Saul killed
him.
My beloved
David,
when they asked David, what have you done to beat Goliath? And he was frank and honest. He said,
ça dépend pas de moi.
It does not depend on
mais
me.
Moi-même.
But on my Lord,
I do
not know how it happened. But if I
defeat
Goliath, it's because his clothes are on me. His anointing, his presence, let's make sure for Goliath to be dead.
But
loving in Christ.
Obed-Edom était béni.
Obed-Edom was blessed.
Parce qu'il était dans les trois dimensions de la bénédiction.
Because he was in three dimensions of blessings.
Il avait un menton.
He had a cloak, a robe.
Un menton.
A cloak or robe.
Un menton.
A cloak or robe.
C'est un menton.
And that cloak.
Ce sont des promesses particulières.
Was the particular promises.
Que Dieu peut donner à quelqu'un.
That God can give to somebody.
Quand tu as ces promesses particulières.
When you have the particular promises. And you carrying it, holding on to it. So even if you're going through difficulties. But because you're a promise of child. You know you were right of what happened to you. We speak of Joseph. A man who brings his father. But Joseph. He was sold by his brothers and sisters. If you have promises, people will hate you when you're blessed. And it's the same church as well.
The
church, they're happy ways. They're happy for God. They do things that you don't do.
The revelation
they have with God is not the same as yours. The things they go through with God is not the same as yours. They have the vision with God. They want to do the things they have with God. But you are there in the church. That's not concerning you. It's like the strength. The money they use is not yours. And all this is not yours. It's him, the man himself.
Joseph.
The promise of the Lord. The promise of the Lord. They hate him. They hate him. Just his brothers. They will say, we'll see
him.
With his vision, we'll take him. People are waiting for you. We'll see how if you will get married, they're waiting. If you will be
ready,
you will say
that
to those who make you miss you, that they're wasting time. They will not come from because you are the Lord. They're looking at you, they look at the church. They're not going forward. Who said the church won't go forward? You look at the church, look at the ground. All of that, you fix the church. The church is edge with the season.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Joseph.
Joseph. Healer. Due to circumstances. The father said, he said, go look at your brothers. And Joseph, with good intentions, he says, yes, let me go see my beloved brothers. And they saw him coming. They said, look at him, the dreamer. The dreamer is coming. They said, today we have to kill him. Just today we have to kill him. There's people who have killed you. They have killed you. People who have even buried you. But unfortunately, they've only buried you by name. But the true you, you are there. You were going forward. You're still going forward. And you will arrive to your destiny. You will arrive.
Joseph.
Look at Joseph. They say, come and you will see. A lot of people have hated you.
So
but if you are being saved, it's because you have the promise in you. And they will change the country. So may the hate. May the hate people want to. But God is with you. And they will hate you
more.
They called Joseph, arrested him. Reuben said no. Let's not kill him. But
even if
someone is blessed, that's why you don't need to worry. Even if one person hates you, I do not need for you to worry. But if one person likes you, that's not. Just that one person. He was the majority. And that's what we've got.
Majority.
They said, no, let's just make him put him in the well. So they put him into the well. There was no water in the well. So he people should stay in the world. The soul. They said, let's sell him. Then he goes somewhere. So the soul they brought
up.
They had no pity. No pity. So the soul they brought
up.
There's some people, when they do you wrong, they just don't care. They're specialists, experts in doing wrong. In time of disposal, when they were calling the Holy Ghost, when they were killing all the Jews, in the time of Hitler, they said, we're looking for someone who can really harm the Jews. In their research, they found a young man. He killed all his family. He remained alone. And his cats. He loved his cats so much. He said, the cat is my family. The cat is my mom and dad. The cat can never die. He fought the cat. He fixed the cats the bed of
me.
But when they took him to be beside Hitler, so they can harm all the Jews, they took the boy. They said, are you ready? He said, my mother died, my father died, all my sisters, everybody, they massacred me. You see what I'll do. He said, is it true? He said, yes, it's true. He said, this is my cat. They said, okay. For us to believe, take your cat, kill your cat. You kill your cat. He said, my cat. I can't kill my cat. If I kill my cat, I've killed myself. They said, no, I'm not you. You won't be able to. They said, he said, go and kill your cat. So he took the cat. He took the cat. He turned his neck. When he twisted his neck, the cat looked at him in the eye. Because obviously the cat does not speak, but maybe that's what he's thinking. He did not even join his paws. He said, I'm just yours. You're always with me. Why are you killing me? The sad face. And the person said, when he was holding the cat and trying to twist his neck, all the raw sadness of my life, it went with the cat. So I was left without the pity. I became a monster. And that's what he did. There's people that the soul has been wrong. They can never feel sorry for you. They don't want to do you wrong. They will do you wrong to the end. Because there's sorrow. The sense of human.
To
insult, to criticize. To there's some people that don't think Christians, but that person.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay.
So Joseph, they
killed
him. They said, that's fine, let's kill an animal. They took Joseph's clothes, because he had three robes. The first one his father gave him, and they put the blood of the animal on it, and they showed to the father as proof that your child, and they said they've ate him. So the father mourned. He mourned for Joseph. He mourned. Because in principle, he did not cry.
He couldn't say,
I am alive. So many people have taken your robe. They've taken your robe, your clothes. And they take your reputation. But you're still there. They're doing whatever the world is doing. But you're not there. The second robe. They went to Potiphar. They gave him a robe. And he wore it. And you know the whole story. And he said, you stay with it. Stay with it. The woman hates things. And she said, look what he done. This is the proof of what he's done. And then the post Christ said, he said, that robe is mine. And the name he said, it is my name. But the things they're saying, I did not do it. Your name is yours. The name is yours. I'm not promiscuous. No, I do not play a role. You can say whatever you want to say. It is my name. But with me, no. It does not concern me.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You know the following. But because of his robe, because of his robe, the cloak that he had, proof that he wore, there's no one that could take it away. No one could kill it. Until Joseph, his reverence, his dream of God, his dream will accomplish. Your dream was accomplished. Your dream was accomplished. You say your dream. Do people not have dreams here? No, we're not talking about dreams. We're talking about dreams. What you have in your heart. What you want to happen in your life. Where do you want to go? Where do you want to go? Where do you want to be? May you be something. Many people are young. They are being seen. But a normal man. Do not see a coincidence. But they have a dream. They have a dream. And they say, I will build a house. I will build a house. They have a vision. And the life that evaluates it according to the dreams they have. And not according to others. I have my vision. You have your vision. And if you succeed, right, and I have my own. So when you do not have a vision, all that you will see, you'll be happy with. A lot of people like that. They have no vision. So all they defined will be happy. What was your plan, you asked? And they said they never had a plan. Even in church, you still need to have a plan in church. I'm a Christian in church, but this year is something. What can I do in my church? Me and my church, I will do this. After 3 months, I'll do that. After 4 months, I'll do this. But you yourself, you need to evaluate your Christian life. By vision. All to help your church. Do you understand the pastor? You see, ever since the year has begun, to the end of the year, they have done nothing particular for the church. They have not evangelized. They have not fasted for the church. They have not given anything, even tithes. They have nothing. And they say, yes, I'm a Christian of that church. An irresponsible man. Your place is elsewhere, but it's not in the church. Because if your place is in the church, then you will be a Christian in the church. You have a vision for your church. Your eyes have to be raised. There's a sister who's surprised in the pastor. She's bought everything about the church. They said to me, you're the pastor, you've been blessed to be a pastor. You're being blessed to be a pastor. And I am blessed. I'll do my thing. I broke something. The pastor regretted it. He said, please. He said, don't be worried. Because I took his engagement, I will buy another one. If you buy again, I will buy another one. If you continue breaking it, I will continue to buy. Because it's what I'm saying to do. They had a vision. But beloved, even if you don't have a vision, And even when you're praying, your prayer is not consistent. It's not reaching its place. But when you have a vision, when you have a vision, before the year 2015, you turn out to say, I need to do this. But when you pray, you're determined. Amen. Amen. You think those who are succeeding, how are they? They have convictions in the heart. They say, for me to be who I don't want to be, I have to do this. And they say, when I do this, may I make people see, may I make a difference between others. A vision.
But
you and I, what do we do? How many places have you been? Have you ruined people?
There's other
people, you come to church, you don't know how they've come to church. And you don't know anything about church. But you're the first people to scratch me from the church. No one will be able to preach. You come to church, you leave the church at home.
There
young girls have daughters and they didn't bring them to church. And there's people.
They have children. They have children.
Are you saying it? Are you saying
it? Are you saying it? Are
you saying it? Are you saying it? You want it to
be a child?
And you see this
picture?
And you want to destroy it?
Ah, come on, yes. That he would reach the White House. And he died. 50 years later, another person had a vision. And he came out. And you know him well. Obama.
Obama comes. And he said,
yes.
He said, yes.
We can.
You can.
Yes. We can.
You can.
Analyze it
now.
Yes, we can.
When they say, yes, we can, they say never for the Democrats. If you are to Obama,
yes,
say that Democrats is just politics.
But in reality, yes, we can.
In reality, yes, we can. It's not about the vision. The vision.
We need to be
clear.
Yes, we can. Peu.
But many results from it. Your season is arriving.
change the seasons to come.
A season
that will change us all.
It changes
you. And it will change you to glory. There may be may it stay on. People ask questions, how did you do it? And you say, I did not do it.
It's
just God himself that I pray to. He made sure I'm married. It's just that God. He has brought me up. It's just that God. He has raised me. That God.
The
beloved in Christ.
An invisible
glow. In the eyes of the human. It makes it done. And it's a palpable result. Amen. He was blessed. Because God visited him. And because of the blessing, he went all the way to David. The pastor wants to tell somebody. Because of your blessing, it will fall upon your marriage. It will fall upon your children. It will fall upon everything. And all the frontiers. My beloved. You know, if God will bless you, God will call a better
dog.
God reminds him. 3 months. He was blessed. He was blessed for 20 years. All the whole year. His whole life. God bless him. If God wants to bless him, you will have a headache from full of blessing. Do you see how what I do with this blessing? So much money. I want you to have headaches of blessing. Headaches of blessing. Have headaches of blessing. Let the pastor end it. There was a country in Kenya. There was a pastor. They sent him to work experience in Kenya. He arrived in Kenya with his family. They were speaking English. And he knew English as well. And one day he went out. But the pastor left something at home. There was no chips or anything. He said, my family are hungry, so what should I do? He was a pastor, he feared the Lord. And he only counted on his God. He went, he worked, he welcomed people, and it was round 5. He said, if I go home now, and when my wife will see me, and she'll see that I'm into heaven, it will be really bad. He said, it's you, God. He said, usher to the door. He said, do not welcome anyone else anymore because I need to leave. And then somebody else came to the door. He said, ushers, I need to see the pastor. He said, the pastor said, no, the pastor's not receiving anyone anymore. You've come too late. Come back tomorrow. He said, no, I'll not come back tomorrow. I will need to see him now, today. He said, it's very important for me to see the pastor. And so much he said, he insisted. Dasha said, let me ask the pastor. He asked the pastor. The pastor said, okay, I am tired. I need to go home. But tell him I will welcome him. And when Usher was coming back, he sees a person. Now the pastor, he sees someone speaking in Galan. He looks. In Kenya. The pastor is looking, he's saying, who is this? He said, come, bring the person in. He sits. The pastor asks him, is it you that was speaking?
Yes, pastor.
He said, yes, it was me. Are you the pastor? He said.
He asked the pastor the same question. The pastor said, no, you wouldn't know. You wouldn't know. He says, Pastor, I've come to you. One day, I came here and you prayed for me. And I sowed. And you made contact. Children of this country, they made promises and it does not stay. But with my heart, that to do all good things to the man of God, that may you take good benefits from your servants. And I came and I sowed, and you prayed for me. The pastor does not remember. And he said, you treated praying for me. And when I came back and I said, you didn't see me, I went and I did the business. Pastor, come back. Your God has blessed me. Your God, He saw me. And I've come today to give you something. The pastor said, what tithe? Or gift? He said, no. It's a gift. Because tithes, you have to give to the church. He said that the iron to the pastor. If you give your tithes to another pastor, you throw your money away. If you are a sorcerer. Because tithes was never given outside your church. You see how the pastor is? If he takes him tithes, he will never give. He's never taken tithes from anyone in the church. Because he sees that he is a curse. Tithes is given in church. If you give your tithes elsewhere, and the pastor who takes the pastor is not serious. He's not helping you. Did someone come to pay the taxes? So it's like a tax. That's how it works.
Hello. No.
He said, this is something I've given. Comes from you. The pastor saw the envelope. A brown envelope. An envelope that lifts weights.
Amen.
And the pastor looked at the envelope. He said, this person, I don't know what he's talking about. He's
slow.
The pastor prayed. And then the person went. He opened the envelope. He saw he left his family back home. He's 100, 300, 400.
$13,000.
The person who came to give him a gift. The person with joy in his heart. What did the pastor do?
I'm in a protocol. Bye-bye.
He said the ushers, bye. Make sure the doors are open. He saw the doors are closed. So he was by himself. The pastor looked at the envelope. He laughed first. He said his name. He said me. The way when God puts up in your heart, so you know. Now, but the pastor said, let me not stop here.
Stand where you are.
Stand where you are.
You stand. We don't know your problem. God can give you the blessing. Another praise that you have done. That you've done it. God can do it. Today. You see, pray this. But before this year ends. May I enter my season. May I touch your make a difference.
Not for you.
Pray unto the Lord.
Pray unto the Lord.
Pray unto the Lord.